to everyone else is a bit further than what everyone else is. As you can just see him there, under pressure from Dennis Howard, who's right on him.
Looking in. just run it through the door, but then it's happened.
Yeah, I think luckily it fits apparently static and enough pace. But that wasn't the case. He only used 4 tenths on the outside behind Peter Powley, so controlling his speed uses tyres to perfection.
There's the championship standings on the left-hand side. No points for Caldwell, no points for Doohan, no points for Vesti, no points for Martins. The definition of a brilliant day if your name is Dennis Hauge. Now, as Jordan said, surely with one hand on the trophy. There are a couple of times there when you can see he was managing things. Right, let's head downstairs then, where we can check in with the top three. And I will be joined.
I'm really happy with the podium from the start. You know, we struggled a little bit with the pace in the beginning. I didn't really get the tires up to temperature. But we, from middle to the end of the race, we had a decent pace, so I'm quite happy with that. First podium, finally, and yeah, I'm really happy. And I wanted to thank all my team for all the hard work. They're just amazing, and it's great to be here.
Absolutely, well done. Beaming with a smile there, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Hello, you can hear the cheers there. How did that feel? Lots of pressure throughout the race, but how did it feel in those last few laps of practice?
Yeah, so to be honest, I was quite nervous.